Hey guys, Mark here. I hope you're all doing well. In today's video, I'm going to demonstrate a longer version of the crown and diamond knot. This knot doesn't have a specific name to it, so let's just call it a long crown and diamond knot or extended crown and diamond knot. In essence, this knot is a two-stranded stopper knot, and it is also demonstrated in the Ashley's Book of Knots, but sadly again, just like the crown and diamond knot, it is demonstrated incorrectly, so this tutorial should help you tie it in a correct manner. With that said, let's move on to the tutorial. I have two ends of paracord here, each about a foot long, just to make sure that I don't run out of cord. I'm going to start with my right end, fold it over the left one, creating a bite. Pick up your left end, weave it through the bite, over, under, towards the right side. This creates a crown knot, and we now pick up our right end and go under the two middle cords. Grip it firmly here at the bottom. Then pick up your left end and go over the two middle cords. Again, grip here at the bottom. Pick up your left end, go over three, so over the left cord and the two middle ones and under the one on the right. Pick up your right end, this one, and go under three, so under the right cord and the two middle ones, and over the one on the left. Then, with your right cord, go under three towards the left side, and with the left cord, go over three towards the right side. Pick up your left end, go over three and under one towards the right side. Then pick up your right end and go under three and over one towards the left side. Then pick up your right end and follow this cord on the outer side. Like this. Then pick up your left end and follow this cord on its outer side. Like this. Now pull on the ends and slowly tighten up the knot. The knot will need some more tightening, but it already looks like a diamond knot. Guys, thank you for joining me in this tutorial. I hope that it wasn't too hard. It does take some getting used to, but it's a nice looking knot. Thank you for joining me, and see you next time.